What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel and some more Forza Motorsport gameplay. I've just been gifted this beautiful beast right here and just wanted to go in and test it out. It looks good. I haven't really been a fan of Lamborghinis, but this one, after toying with the settings a little bit, it's really grippy. I kind of like it. And I noticed that we are 5 subscriptions away from 1,000. Thank you. We're almost there, but thank you. It's a small milestone, but it's a milestone. But let's just go right in and see what this thing does. I didn't say anything to you, Alexa. Nothing. Here we go. Where did we end up? This is gonna be a close race when we qualified. Oh, he got a 111 now. Look, everyone was within milliseconds. It's crazy. So we got 6. This is gonna be a decent race if we make it out the start of the race. This is gonna be really nice. Good job. He used the Viper. They got Meta. No, that's the BMW, right? Yes, BMW. It's good skin. Good livery. Corvette. Okay, nobody's using it. Oh, there's a Meta. And there's I. I just have to try the new Lamborghini. I'm not a fan of Lamborghini by far, but. But we just want to try it because it's new. Never fails. didn't even mean to downshift at first. I was trying to get control of the car. Guys behind too much. Not yet, anyway. Gained a lot of time there. And lost it. On the downshifts. We're gonna get this guy to stay in between, within 2.75. What? That's not me. I don't want to do that. I want to catch him. He's driving really well now. To try to catch him. Good race. Trying to bring it back up to an S. So we took his position because of the 2.75 penalty. He almost left me though.